How's it going, everyone? Welcome to Valheim. I've never played this game before. I've heard about it, never played it, and I want to give it a go. Let's see, we've got Survivor John as our character name. Let's see, we've got mail. So yeah, looks like this is a pretty bit of an older game, but who cares? You know, it still looks cool. Okay, I kind of like this one. Beard 1, 2, 3. Okay. Give it a traditional short. Let's see, Airtown, Blondness. Yeah, cause yeah, let's go blonde. Okay. Long ago, the All-Father Odin threw down his foes, cast them into the tenth world, blah 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 blah. For centuries, the world slumbered uneasily, but it did not die, blah 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 blah. When Odin heard his enemies were growing again, blah blah blah, dead to the world, to be born again in Valheim. I guess that's me being carried by an eagle. A mystical eagle. One I've never seen before. Never seen an eagle with green eyes. Okay. Okay. Welcome to the 10th world. I am your guide. Megaliths surrounding you are the sacrificial stones. They represent the Forsaken, which you must slay in order to ascend to Valhalla. This stone is the Vesu, these magic Stones were scattered throughout the lands by Odin as signposts pointing towards the ritual grounds of the Forsaken. If inspected closer, this one will reveal the summoning place of Eichthur, your first prey. I'm sorry, I do not have pronunciation. I cannot pronounce these names. He is a mighty beast, so you need to properly arm yourself before even attempting to defeat him. Okay, how do we gather stuff? Okay, that's our inventory. Let's see here. Okay. There we go. Come on, let me talk. Take stock. Most items must be crafted. Due to your recent departure from Midgard, you will have to recall the true shape of objects. Pick things up, it'll come back to you. I'm sure my lesser brother Moonin tells me one can fashion a stone axe out of wood and stone. Let me try this tree. Too hard. Now how do I pick things up? Branch. I picked up. Oh, you don't punch trees. Okay, you just walk around and pick them up as they're highlighted. Craft a stone axe. Okay, we're missing some more materials. We need some more stone and some more wood. Missing stone. One more stone, one more little stone. Here's stone. Come on out, stone. There you are. club. I need more wood. Okay, our first fight. Resin and torch. Do a lot of cutting. Need more wood. Come on, give me some more wood. Added wood times 10, not bad. With this tool, you craft a hammer. Start by building a workbench. This in turn will enable you to construct other things. Okay. Where's a good spot to build? Guess we could build right here, maybe? I've no experience playing this game, by the way. So, stone, and apparently I cannot collect stone with just this. Hello, any more stone that wants to be picked up? Hello, dear. Probably come and hunt you later. Let's see. Mountain Stone. There we go. How do we construct a workbench? Oh, I need to have the hammer. No. Whipped. Right? I probably just made a mistake doing that. Oh yeah. Wait, why do I have two torches? Because I'm a dork, that's why. Hello. Build menu, mouse 3. There we go. Okay. Hey, get over here, you. Okay. Workbench. Needs a roof. Okay. Missing wood already. Wow. Yeah. There we go. I think I'm starting to get used to this. Kind of getting a little Minecraft vibe from this. Getting quite a bit of wood. We're about to lose our axe. Let's see here. How to build. We need to equip the hammer. And then unequip the hammer, re-equip the hammer, and then okay. So I made a mistake here just now. Let's see. Roof. Nope, that's floor. Another flat roof. Wow, nighttime already. Dang, I do not know how to build in this game, but I'm an amateur at it, so what do you expect? Okay. Okay, so right click to eat. Okay. So, yeah, not our best start on Valheim, but hey, you know, is what it is. So I hope you guys enjoyed this short little video. I think I might end up doing some more Valheim in the future, but, there we go. You are what you will suffer. Fine, open flame. Well, we have our torch, so yeah. I think I'm gonna call it a night here on Valheim, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, smash that like button, subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.